A Shiloh woman is behind bars because police say she stabbed her pets. Cynthia Berry is charged with felony animal cruelty. When police were called to her home, they found her dog had died from a stab wound, and her cat had multiple stab wounds. The cat is expected to survive. Berry was taken to the hospital where she underwent a medical evaluation. She is being held at the St. Clair County Jail.